misconduct, in fact, for doing that. You'll see it right here. See? Takes the stick, flips it over the board. Yep. He was in a 10-minute misconduct for that.
Can't do it.
Wow.
That's a penalty.
Boys, I'm Mike today. Just let everyone know. Don't say anything stupid. Got a hot. Going once, going twice. Sold. Got a hot. That's a f***ing hold! That's out!
No,
I saw it!
No, it's not.
I saw it.
As upset as he was in this game, after an altercation along the boards, in which Killorn apparently got squirted by the Rangers bench water, and then there was a fight, and JT Brown was involved in that. So now there's some fines coming out of this. You can't squirt water from the bench and then turn around and stick them.
Well, and we're not making light of it, but squirting water and sticking a guy with a stick is the same penalty. So $5,000 fine for Kevin
you
Hayes.
You squirt me, I'm going to stick you.
$5,000 fine for Kevin Hayes, $5,000 for Stamkos, and $5,000 for Alex Killorn, who was the stick man.
I suck. I might retire.
Here's Jimmy Vesey. 3-on-2. Vesey drops it back.
The other way, and this is the drop pass. Now watch him stick handle. There's Slavin, 74 on the right side. Watch where his stick is. This kid's a heck of a defenseman.
Oh,
heck of a defenseman.
Off!
Hey, I got it.
Just help it out.
Hayes moves in and scores. But as that switch happens, it's too late. Savard says switch. And then Foligno says, well, I thought you were staying with him. Cut to the middle of the ice, and that's all it takes. And here he goes for the belt. That's a sweep for the Flyers.
What do you mean? The tuck. That's dog shit. Hey! I used to fucking ref. That's brutal. It's the same thing. They just did it. Did it right before.
I love just yelling.
Ice! What do you mean now? I used to ref. What the fuck?
Roslovic still battling, puts it back, and there's Robbie Fabry. He's stripped by Perreault. In front, tip, Bennington, oh, they pulled off the goal line. It was in behind Bennington.
Game two with an upper body injury, but he steals and strips the puck off Fabry. Gets it right to the net. One redirection by Hayes. Look at that puck on the line. And what a battle in front of the net here as Hayes is trying to jam this puck home. I believe it's done. That just takes him out, doesn't allow him to put it all the way over the line.
I'm the worst player in this league right now.
Hayes brings it into the zone. Hayes drives to the net! And a save, the rebound, kicked out by Snyder! Unbelievable!
And a crazy bounce in behind the goal, but the puck stays there. And a huge hit by Steven Stamkos. Anton Stalman with a shot wide of the net.
You got energy and emotion. Hayes fishing for the puck, and Stamkos just rolls him over. See my little 10-day save and my dumb rats. Don't call it impossible if you really...